Oh! rekindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am a crow in his cage, as you see. But here we are. An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Oh, most foolish. This old crow has a little knowledge of his own, you know. No sense in spelling it out. We are, after all, both undead. And both prisoners in our own ways. Well, hello. That was certainly quick. Are you any more enlightened on this occasion? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Another one of those enkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse.
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only goes down. But you know, with a little warming up, eventually... No. No. I've got to use my head and think. This lift only goes down.